So I'm going to start off with sharing just some tips of how to go about the passages. So I guess my tips for going through a passage is first to gather information. And so when you're looking at the passage, you want to notice familiar terms. So when you're looking at the passage, you want to notice familiar terms and things that you can really integrate to help understand what you're reading in the passage. So that's the first step that I usually focus on. And then the next tip is trying to understand the figures based on their reference to it in the passage. So usually when you read in biochem or psych soc passages that have an experiment, you will notice that they will kind of go over the main gist of why they want to perform this kind of experiment, and then they'll go into what they're looking and then refer or make a reference to like figure one. And so when you see that reference, you really want to look at that graph or other types of figure, because it could be a picture, it could be something else to kind of show like the structure. But you want to look specifically if it's a graph or like a picture that shows like a blot of some sort. I would say the main things first, if you want to break that down, first identify the independent variable, which is usually on that x-axis, and then also identify the dependent variable on the y-axis. And when you look at the figures, I would suggest just explaining briefly, or at least comprehending what the figure is trying to say, and just do like a brief summary. And then after these two steps, I like to sometimes propose one thing that a researcher might want to do next, just because I feel like it helps me really understand what they've done so far and what could be improved.